I felt like I needed to be there, not only because I experienced the racism on campus, but also because it's important to shed light on things that do happen here so that people don't feel like they're not heard or that this type of stuff is going ignored. Overall, I think it was good to march because it shows that as a student body, we are united. Like, there weren't just Black people at this march. There were white, Black, Hispanic. So it shows that there is unity on campus, although there still is white supremacy going on. I think the BSU march as a whole is simply about calling attention to an issue that is oftentimes ignored or swept under the rug here.